Hi guys, Patsy's sick today, so yeah, she'll come back later.
I'm here instead.
Yes, this is Frans. He is an exchange student from Sweden.
Yes.
And we're gonna make him try American candy because he has never had American candy before, which is a horrible, terrible thing.
And they're gonna have Swedish candy.
Yes, I'm going to try Swedish candy, which I'm sure will be extremely inferior to American candy. I chose to have him try Reese's and Dots because they are delicious and some of my favorite candies. So yeah.
Yeah.
Frans, let the tasting begin.
Okay. So this is like chocolate and peanut butter?
Yes.
Okay.
It's chocolate and peanut butter.
Mmm.
These are like everyone's favorite candy, unless they're allergic to peanut butter, in which case it's not their favorite candy. Is it good?
Reminds me of something. Probably peanut butter.
Fairy?
I don't.
This would be so much easier to explain if you knew the nut character and the gumdrop fairy. Anyway, these are gumdrops like the gumdrop fairy, and apparently they have a dot drop dispenser, but we're not gonna use that. We're just gonna rip off a whole end. Because that's how we roll. No subtlety. Ooh, you get lots of the red ones. The red ones are the best. Okay. You have to try one of each flavor. And here's a red one.
The red one.
Try the red one. They smell really good. Like, it smells like wafting out of the box into my nose. And it smells like yum.
Do you have Haribo in America?
Yeah. Haribo, gummy bears,
I like
these things better.
Right. It's good.
Okay, that was...
It's like... Is that... what flavor is that? Don't tell me.
Okay.
It's some berry. Some berry. But I don't remember the name.
don't...
Does it say
it? No cheating. I will tell you. Okay.
And they're very easy to chew. Like they're not, they don't stick together. Like you can just, it's like jelly.
That was a cherry one.
Oh right, cherry. Yeah.
Okay, so this one's a this one is my favorite. It's the pink one.
You told me that.
I almost told you, but I didn't.
I think the cherry one had more flavor to it, but this was strawberry.
I'm trying to get the green one out of here.
And I'm guessing orange and apple and lemon.
You'll find out.
I'll find out.
Okay.
That's good.
So now you're gonna try yellow one.
Yes. This is so good. Or that I get to try candy. Only candy is so good as well, so. Yeah, that's lemon.
You're right.
Candy lemon. That's the second last one.
Yes, it's the second last one. And you get to keep the rest of the box too, to enjoy your American candies.
Why did you put it in your face? I like this the best, the green ones.
Then there's something wrong with your brain.
Maybe it is, how sweet.
If you like... Those are lime, by the way, they're not apple.
Oh, they are?
They're lime.
What's the yellow ones?
The yellow ones are lemon.
Oh, okay.
Which is different than lime.
Yeah? Okay.
What I was going to say, before you tell me that those were your favorite, was that anyone who thinks that green are the best have something wrong with their brain, because they're obviously not the best. Like, any gummy candy, green are just the worst. Like, green gummy bears are the worst flavor of gummy bear.
I disagree. Can I have another green one?
Okay. So you brought me two kinds of liquor.
Are you gonna try?
Yes.
Great. Okay, so don't try the top one, because that's the one that has absorbed all the moisture from the... You can see it here.
It's all brown.
This is lucky salt.
It looks like cardboard.
Kinda does, maybe.
Yeah,
and then it gets better if you remove the top layer. But that's fine, it's kinda hard to see though.
Okay, so can throw this away.
Is this
or
like
I can eat it,
a kind so, of licorice?
I think this is the one you like the most.
Okay, I mean, it looks like dog food to me. It looks like dog food flavored Smarties.
It's very compressed licorice. Like, people have died from eating those. Like, if you eat 3 packages of
this... Oh, thank you for telling me that! So excited to try it now!
You have to eat a ton of them. Maybe that's just a myth. I've never... But I have started
Olivia.
Sweating from eating like 3 in a row. So
okay.
be careful.
Oh, okay then. Surgeon's general warning, probably won't die from eating extremely
probably
concentrated
won't.
Licorice.
Probably won't, but it is possible.
If I peel over dead, you'll know why.
Just try it.
Okay.
We'll see what you think. And don't bite, chew it. Don't chew it. Let it sit.
I already chewed
it
though.
Okay, you can keep chewing.
I already bit it. I don't know how I feel about this.
Is it good?
It's weird.
Yeah?
It's like... salty?
Yeah.
Licorice-y and...
kind of reminds of this.
Yeah, but more...
I like this. It's so good.
Kind of tastes how
I
expect like cigarette smoke to taste. But like licorice? Like...
That's not very descriptive.
Now this is how I imagine like cigar smoke to taste. I'm eating cigar smoke right now.
And this is monkey screams or jungle screams.
I already had one of these at lunch a couple days ago. I know I like these.
You like these?
Yes.
Oh,
I told
awesome.
You I liked them.
Okay, I didn't hear it. That's good.
Okay.
You can have another one.
Okay.
This is kryptonite. This is what kills Superman. So be careful.
Okay. If we will know for sure that I am not superhero then, or specifically not a superhero from...
Superwoman.
Yeah, I am not Superwoman. We will find out that I am not Superwoman if I don't die from that. So this is like salty black licorice, and I hate black licorice, but this is yummy. Oh my god. I literally just put the side with the most salt on it right on my tongue.
Good? It's kinda strong in the beginning.
Mm-hmm.
It gets sweeter, like that's the thing.
It starts out like, oh my god, my mouth is dying. And then slowly becomes pleasant. And gets stuck in your teeth.
Nice.
They look kind of like cough drops. Like, they're like...
Maybe. They're better when they're dry, but they're mostly sour. I think you like those, if you like sour.
Yeah.
They're not that different from like the kids' drops.
Mm-hmm.
You know, the sour ones.
Yeah, I feel that. I like these. These taste like, not Smarties, but the other ones. I forget what they're called. They're the little circular ones.
Yeah.
Yeah, I like this candy. This is my favorite.
Is it?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. So, there's a new person here. I just joined. I was sick.
Oh, yeah.
My mom
didn't
let me leave. So, you already know. This is Frans, and that's cool. Doo-doo-doo. So, I'm sure they already discussed it, but he's Swedish. And this is ironic. We have Swedish fish. He's never had them.
Apparently, they don't sell Swedish fish in Sweden.
Even though they sell it at IKEA, which is
Swedish.
Yeah, which is Swedish store, so. Alright?
Yeah.
You ready?
Buying into
the
American
right.
version
ready
of what Sweden is like.
Okay, that's right. That's me reminding me of something.
It almost has like the same aftertaste as that black licorice stuff you gave us, except minus the really salty taste.
Yeah.
Yeah. Maybe.
That's kind of, I think that's why I liked that stuff so much.
Wow,
that,
yeah. Good. Yeah, they're good. They're very good. I like them. They taste like Swedish fish.
Alright, so the next candy we're having him try are these sweet babies. Milk Duds. The things that like nearly ruined my teeth when I was 7. Alright.
I could never get into Milk Duds, I don't know why.
But they're caramel and chocolate.
Oh yeah, I just couldn't get into them.
Oh, this reminds me of something else I haven't seen.
Alright.
Hopefully they are the same. Mm. It's the same. Yeah.
Alright, so our candies aren't so different.
With the Candy King, you can buy like similar to this. That's like it's chewy.
So this is the Sour Patch Kids with the blue, and he's gonna try the blue one first. No, you gotta try the blue one first.
Okay, fun fact about me: I can't close my right eye and keep my left eye open at the same time, but I can keep my left eye closed and my right eye open at the same time like this, but I can't do this. But I was actually like a month ago, I tried something really sour, and then I could close my right eye having my left eye open. So I'm gonna see if this is the same thing.
They're not that sour. Yeah. Don't.
Okay, they're not that sour.
No,
very sour.
The most sour candy we have are sour Skittles or Warheads. Sour Skittles are like.
I want to try that.
Also, don't suck on those, because one time I got a packet of those and when I went to a movie and I like sucked all of the stuff off of it and then like chewed on this like yummy part of it, and then my mouth was tingling really badly and like hurt for like a week afterwards. It was a bad deal. Yeah.
Okay, I'm not gonna suck on that.
Right. You have to move in the center. Scooch him up. Scooch. Everyone scooch down one. I'm the center of attention. Yay! No,
Patsy loves to be the center of attention.
I do not.
Okay. We're gonna do this in the same order.
Yeah. Right.
So these are the first ones that I tried.
Let's see if it
looks a little.
Yeah, try the
second one down.
Don't eat that one.
You eat this one. Okay. You eat this one, you nasty person. They're like sticky.
No,
they're not sticky. It's just crazy.
No, it feels sticky.
Okay, taste the last one. I can take this one.
No, that one's good. That one's good. Mm, it's fine.
That's so good.
It's like brown and it's got speckles and kind of looks weird.
Well,
I said it looks like a dog food Smartie.
You can either suck in them or shoot them. I guess you always knew that.
It tastes like cigar smoke.
It tastes like cigarette ash is what it tastes like.
No one likes your candies, Ron.
Too salty.
Apparently you could die from eating those.
Yeah.
What?
But don't worry, you only have to eat like 3 packages in a row. Only.
Is it because it's high in sodium? These are the ones we've been talking about. They're really salty black licorice.
Yeah, the ones I tried earlier.
Do you have more licorice though? Should we save it for Sammy?
There's one more, yeah.
Yeah, give it to Sammy.
Okay, we'll give it to Sammy and see what she does.
These ones I like.
I like accidentally, when I had one, I accidentally put like the saltiest side right down on my tongue. And then, yeah, it was bad.
See, this doesn't taste as bad because that whatever that was that I just tried was super salty, and so it's like I already had the taste of salt in my mouth, and so this just tastes really good.
See,
it tasted. Ooh, what's that?
These I like. These ones are my favorites. This is kryptonite. I like these, and so will you.
Is it like sour sweet?
Yeah.
You're not gonna tell me, are you?
It's yummy.
Is it supposed to have that thing in the center?
Yes, it is. It's yummy.
Oh, it's gonna be sour.
I ate one too, because I like these.
My favorite.
Mine too.
Wait. I might take that back. Why is everything salty? You people just want heart attacks.
Salt.
Yeah, and it's still pretty good. Say is hold up and remember the time.